Well, John, the Culinary Union sees the key, sees the bill in the state legislature as the key to getting its 30,000 unemployed workers back on the job, including one 65-year-old man we spoke with today.
We don't need training. We're ready to work. Anytime we got called, we're ready to work.
But the calls aren't coming in for 65-year-old Joaquin Ortiz, who was laid off from his job working as a server at a buffet at a local casino.
When I work, I have a paycheck and I have tips and I have a better life. Right now, with the unemployment helps a lot, but it's not the same.
Ortiz has applied for jobs at other properties, but has had no luck in his return for over a year. And at 65, he thinks companies won't find him desirable to hire back. So that's why he's counting on the right to return. The bill that's in the state legislature that would require hospitality employers like casinos and hotels to offer employees laid off during the pandemic a job similar to their previous role before considering any new employees.
These companies, you know, they're going to start calling back people. Why are they calling new people to go back to work when they have people staying home receiving an unemployment check and they don't calling them back to work? That's a punish people for a pandemic, and we're thinking it's completely wrong.
As more restrictions are lifted, more jobs are coming back, and major casinos are hosting hiring events. But the right to return is opposed by several local chamber of commerces and some resorts like Caesars Entertainment and Boyd Gaming, concerned that this law would leave companies vulnerable to lawsuits if they decide not to bring someone back, which could halt the law change. But the Culinary Union says the companies owe this to dedicated workers like Joaquin.
Families, they live in this community and they have responsibility for these families and this community.
Now, the right to return will still have a further discussion in the Labor Committee before it would even get to a vote with the state Senate. I'm Drew Andre, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.